Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. I forgot to save again, so we're doing that to start the video. Sorry, I keep forgetting, but I hope. I was about to like say the outro. I hope everybody's having a good day today. We're back on Fallout New Vegas. Let me throw on the lightweight metal armor because I like this. I like this look. Defines my ass. Look at that. Just fucking around. All right, let's get out of here. Let's head back to the Repcon test site. You know, as far away as that is, I think if we were playing The Witcher 3, it would be faster to run. And it'd be more entertaining to run than sit in those loading screens for a decade. Like, they're just short enough that it's not worth editing and having to render the video and everything. But they're long enough that it's annoying to sit through them. I've thought long and hard about editing that, but it's like. It had like an hour rent. My rendering on my Mac is slow as hell because I've got so much shit on my Mac. But so it's not worth it to me to edit like 3 minutes out of the video, or it's probably more than that, like 5 minutes out of the video, some of the videos, because then I'd have to render for like 2 hours, and that's like that just doesn't seem worth it to me. I could be wrong, but oh, look at this. Yay, free experience! I think the point of this is just like a shortcut. Oh, I leveled up! Okay, I want to get stuff. I want to try to get this stuff up so I can make sure I can open and. I think science, I'll need that first. Wow, you can just keep taking Swift Learner. You can oh, I want this. I want educated. Yeah, I want educated. I want the 2 extra skill points. I did come in here. I was like, did I come in here before? So I need to go to the basement. I don't need to go. What the hell? Guess I'll steal that stuff. Why not? Where is it telling me to go? This thing is confusing. I think I need to go through this door. I just don't think the yeah, I needed to go through this door. The game was just being confusing. I need to go down here through the door to the basement. So I wasn't really into the Fallout New Vegas playthrough, and then the more I played through it here, I'm actually pretty into it. I'm pretty happy. It's going fine. I don't know if it's going to be one where I sit down and record it for like 6 hours in a row, but I'm having a lot of fun of it. That the first like 14 episodes of The Witcher 2 were all recorded in one sitting, which is just crazy. They were all recorded, well, not one sitting, because I did take like 2 hour, 1 hour break, 2 1-hour breaks, and then a dinner break and stuff. But what is that? Like 14? That's like 7 hours. I recorded like 7 hours of The Witcher 2 in like 10 or 11 real time hours, which is crazy. But I got really into it. I'm taking a break from it today because I played way too much of that. Needed to play something else. I can't wait to get done with those. Not that I'm not liking the series or anything. I just can't wait to get done with them because I really want to do Dark Souls. I'm really into Dark
Have you found the
Souls.
components we discussed?
I found an entire container of the igniting agent.
Yes, that's the stuff. And the container shielding must be intact, or you'd be dead by now. Now all I need is the thrust control modules.
Can you give me some tips to where to find it?
Repcon has been ransacked so many times by scavengers, it's hard to know where the components might turn up. If they turn up. Jason has mentioned some industrial ruins to the east that are supposed to be highly radioactive.
All right.
Later.
Guess that's where I'm going. So, I just need to get out of here. I'm just gonna go out this way, I think. I think this'll work, even though this isn't the way it tells me to go out. I think there might be enemies out there, out here, though. I think I have to kill. All right. Is there enemies? I don't know. Go back. Nope, no enemies. Go back to Novak. then we will start our long walk from Novak to this this site. Which way? Let's get to this way. So the long walk begins. But so I think we should be able to get them all set out and launched out by the time this episode is over. Think, is it that place right there, maybe? No, doesn't look like it. According to, like, how my looking at the arrow at the bottom of the screen, that does not look like where I'm supposed to be. Where I'm gonna end. Not where I'm supposed to be. Where I'm supposed to end up. Oh, here's this lady's place. She might actually be helpful. Isn't this... No, this isn't where you... You get parts for the dog here. That's it.
Hi there. I'm Old Lady Gibson, or so they tell me.
But she sells some decent stuff here. Oh, let's see here.
As it so happens...
500 caps? Oh, my speech is too low. Damn it. Show me what you got for sale. I think I might just buy... Let's just buy it. Let's just buy it.
Pleasure doing.
Thanks, I guess. Not really, but I guess thank you for your help. That saves me going to the Repcon station, I guess. I don't know why I chose to do that as my time saver, but why is it telling me to? I don't know what it's doing. All right, back into this facility. I don't know, like, on my own where that place is that has the shortcut, but this isn't too far to travel. Okay. So, I gotta think. I think you go through here. Yeah. Make a turn here, turn here. Down to the basement. Can't wait to get to, I say I can't wait way too much, but I can't wait to get to, Vegas, because that's where when the meat of the game gets started. This way, I'll have this memorized by the time I'm done. You gotta keep going and coming back. So many times. Wait, does that say a gun cabinet? No, it's just a filing cabinet. That's a gun cabinet. My trusty Vault 13 canteen. What happens if I sell that? Do I, like, die of dehydration? Okay. Chris, I got your part.
Have you found the components we discussed?
Yes, I do. I found the thrust control.
Indeed you did. And they seem to be in excellent condition.
The rockets are set to go then, right?
Yes. I'll tell Jason that the great journey can begin. We have everything we need to launch the rockets, Jason. Great journey can begin.
Evening.
Gather all.
Wait, what am I supposed to do now?
May the Creator guide my words and help me speak true.
Head up to the viewing platform.
The Almighty Creator has seen fit to answer our prayers.
The hell is the viewing platform?
The time has come for us to board the rockets and begin the great journey. Though it may seem that all humans despise us, The Creator has seen fit to instruct us differently. The journey ahead would have been impossible.
I don't know where the viewing platform is. I forget how to get there. Hopefully I can figure it out with a little bit of the help of the map.
A long-abiding companion.
So I obviously know you gotta get out of the basement. Don't they go off and blow up? Don't they all die? That's what I remember. I feel like they die. Yeah, what a bed. What a bed. It doesn't even look like it. It just looks like a piece of cardboard on the ground. Okay. How do I get to the viewing platform? Okay, I gotta go to the research labs now. I'm gonna buy some stuff from Gunrunner's Arsenal when we get there. From the actual, like, Gunrunner's Arsenal dude, I think. Because I think he has almost, like, all the guns they added with Gunrunner's Arsenal. I haven't decided if I probably will, I might as well. But I haven't decided if I wanted to do the DLC for this game yet or not, but I just think I talked myself into doing it. Ah, here's the viewing site. Oh, there they are. All right, guys, let's fire. There they go. Oh, shit. Oh, God, one of them. Light. Oh, hold on. You have established a reputation. Good reputation, liked, definitely good. Accepted some good, good a little bad. So I'm liked. I'm definitely good. Mixed reputation, soft-hearted devil, wild child, okay. Vilified, hated, okay. Like, enough news of your good works has been passed around that people like you. Wow, 880 experience. I level up. To level up? Yay, level up! Let's get speech up to 50. 5 in the science, 5 in the lockpick. Okay, I guess you only get a perk every other level. Does it reopen? Oh, it doesn't reopen. So, now I need to go back. I need to go back and, talk to the guy and tell. I don't know. It's not going to be an active quest. I don't think it's an active quest. Please tell me I can. Oh, I can't fast travel from here. Oh my god, can I jump out? Nope. Alright, let's head out of here. Please tell me I went the right way. I don't think I did. Where am I now? Empty lockers. Where am I? I don't think I want to go up. Why am I going up? I don't want to go up. Back down. Oh. Oh, I know where I am now. No, I don't. Wait. Yeah, I do. I know where we are. Confusing sometimes. I can't figure out some of this stuff. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's head back to Novak. Down. Oh, okay, good. I didn't take falling damage. I think it's this way to get out. Actually, I don't think it mattered which way you took, only to the fact that I know how to get out the other way, but what is this? There we go. Safe popped open. Carton of cigarettes, nice. Nothing else. Oh, pack of cigarettes, give me that. Filing cabinets. I'll sell the coffee cup when I get there. Gotta remember. Oh, very easy door. So it's on the other side, there we go. Is there a reason that there was a locked door in here? I don't really see a reason. Except for free experience, okay? I have no idea where I'm going. No, the desk is. Okay, I'm gonna head back the other way. I don't know where I am. That was good though. I got some free experience. I got some cigarettes. Good stuff. I wish you could like make a challenge in this game where you like had to like I don't know, you could turn it on like with cigarettes, you had to smoke I don't know how many you'd have to smoke a day, but you had to smoke cigarettes and you didn't have the canteen, you had to drink either dirty water, purified water, Nuka-Cola, whatever to stay hydrated and different stuff like that. I think that'd be pretty fun if they had it that, but at this point, added in Fallout 4, not here. But that'd be kind of a fun for challenge playthroughs. So you would have to like smoke a cigarette. I guess what you could do is you could just say each 24-hour day cycle I gotta drop 2 cigarettes or something like that. Or I'd throw like smoke a pack a day or something like that. So a carton would help you out because cartons 10 packs of cigarettes. Let's head back to Novak. I know a lot about cigarettes for never smoking a single cigarette in my life because I work at I sell cigarettes all the time, so I know. I really want to know how people choose. Like, okay, say I never want to smoke a cigarette, but like, say I wanted to smoke a cigarette, how do I choose what brand and what style I want? There are so many, it's ridiculous. Like, how do you come up with what you need, you want to smoke? I don't know. I like on the packages it says, "Surgeon's warning, this may cause cancer." Oh, I think everybody knows that by now. I think people are just too stupid to realize, oh, you know, maybe I should not smoke.
Welcome back.
Okay.
Can I get.
I'd like to see what you got for
Sure, sir.
sale so you can
Have a
buy
look.
some of this shit that I have. Yeah! Oh, you don't have that much money. Do you have anything that I'd want? I'll take your 10 mm ammo. Now you can take my alcohol. I don't have any, do I? Thought I had alcohol. Okay, well. I don't know if I have any weapons to s Okay, I don't really have any weapons, so I'm paying $39. Okay, I probably should have just not chopped with him. Because now I ended up spending money. Trying to save, so when we get to Vegas, we can. I think I gotta pay $1,000 to get into Vegas anyway, which sucks.
You
Right,
any luck
Manny.
with the ghouls? I'm counting on you.
The ghouls are no longer a repcon.
Really? Unbelievable, man. I knew that wasn't gonna be easy. But I had a good feeling about you. You look like you've been through a lot.
Now I'll bet that man I'm looking for.
Okay, I'll tell you everything I know, like I promised. The guy you're looking for, Benny, he was traveling with some members from my old gang. They were going to Boulder City.
Benny! Where is Boulder City?
It's straight up Route 93 from here. Just keep following the road north.
Any idea why they went that way?
No clue. I know Benny hadn't paid up yet. Maybe that was where they were supposed to get square.
That's all I needed to
Hope
know.
that helps. I owed you.
All right, see you later, man.
Yeah, see ya.
Oh yeah, I'm idolized. Yeah, I'm idolized by the community. Everybody loves me. Actually, I think I'm just idolized in Novak. I don't think I'm idolized anywhere else. All right. So we need to know. top. Boulder City. Boulder Swag Sword. I'm gonna travel to Gibson's Scrapyard, because that get me a little bit closer, and the loading screen's not bad. So we'll make our short trip to Boulder City today, this episode, and then we'll call it an episode once we get pretty close. Or until I get there. I don't know how long it's gonna take to walk across the wasteland here. So what can we talk about while we're on our road here? I need to get some new guns. So that's really why I need to get to Vegas, get some guns, get that rolling. I don't think I'm going to side with Mr. House. I sided with him like twice. I beat the game like twice. I beat the game once, you know, like when it came out. And then I beat the game a second time playing along with Wings of Redemption. Even though he didn't finish it, I did. I just like rewatched the beginning while I finished it, but... yeah, so I beat the game twice. I think I sided with Mr. House both times, which is just stupid. I don't know why. Don't ask me why I sided with him twice. But I think I don't have the achievements for the other ones, so I might as well grab an achievement so that I'm no longer sitting on 122,999. But I think I'll grab an achievement in The Witcher. Who is shooting me? Oh god. Oh god. Drop this bitch. Drop her! Okay. Come here. Oh god, you're a leader. I don't know what that means. Bitch, stop. Bitch, switch shotgun. Oh god, where the hell did I just fall to? Dark Souls has trained me to get pissed when I fall off ledges. Oh shit! Oh shit! This dude's a little motherfucker, dude. Come here. Take out my 10mm pistol. Yeah, this shit does some damage. Kill anything. 50 out of 200. I'll take all of that. Now, where's the dude with the gun? I want the ammo. Bitch. Oh, there you are. Come here. Come here. Hop into vets. 94%. I'll take the 94. I was thinking about taking the 9. Wow, one shot to the dome. Bitch. That's what you get. Take my pistol back out. Let's take that stuff. Oh, I'm overweight. My fat ass is overweight. No. The reinforced is worth more. Okay, repair that. I don't need to repair that yet. Let's repair the 9mm. SMG. What am I overweight from? Probably food. Okay, let's just use that, see if that'll heal me up on the way. I think there's a free love and experience coming up over here. I'm taking all the skill point, all the extra stuff that helps me when I level up just so that I can get shit to level 100. Pretty quick, or not level 100, shit, the skills to 100 in the stat so that I can do, so I can hack any terminal, I can pick any lock, and I can succeed at any speech challenge coming up, so that's kind of what I'm doing right now, that's kind of the goal of the whole thing here. Can't wait to kill Benny, that little bitch. What, okay, so... Penny is played like a little bitch in like so many shows. Okay, so like in The Mummy, Benny's a little bitch. And in the show Castle, he was a little bitch. In this game, he's a bitch. Are there any like Bennies that aren't a bitch? There was a kid that I went to school with for a year whose name was Benny. He was a dick. He wasn't really a bitch. He was just a dick. And he gave zero fucks. He literally gave zero. It was kind of funny. I kind of liked that about him. Like, he gave literally zero. Like, teachers would get mad at him. He would not care whatsoever. He was just like, eh, whatever. Is this Boulder City? The Boulder Swag Sword? Oh my god, they're still chasing. Leave me alone, Rad Scorpions. I do no damage to you. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh my god, they're still following me. Oh, hey, one de-aggroed. De-aggro! Dude. This thing is persistent. Hey, you just got outsmarted, bitch. I don't know what to tell you. You just got outsmarted, Rad Scorpion. Now you're just way behind.
We've got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass at McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved.
What's going on with the great cons?
One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the great cons. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the cons into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths. But not all the squad got out. The cons have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages.
The great cons might have something of mine, a platinum chip.
Once the great cons have been killed or captured, you're welcome to retrieve any property they've taken from you.
I may be able to negotiate a deal with the great cons.
Normally I'd turn you down since I have no idea who you are. But considering that the hostages are as good as dead when we attack. All right. I'm going to give you a chance to talk to the Great Khans. Their leader is a man named Jessup. If we hear shooting, we'll be coming in. But it'll probably be too late for you.
Nah, dude, I'm Zeus. All right, I understand.
Good luck.
All right, guys.
Hey!
Is this Rad Scorpion? Oh, he de-aggroed. Oh, look at this dude. He's chasing him. Let's do it. Let's kill this Rad Scorpion. I got him. They give 28 experience? That's a ton. Alright, guys. Actually, let's do some inventory management here, because I'm gonna be picking up a bunch of shit off of these guys. How much does dynamite weigh? No, it's not a pound a piece. It's like 0.3 or something like that. I'll eat food while we're in there. Hopefully I remember. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.